Okay, today also we are going to start DP Kids program. Yeah, DP Kids drawing program helps you to improve your drawing skills. And also today we are going to draw a tree frog. What we are going to draw? A tree frog, right? Yes, tree frog. So we have heard about that. And anyway, tree frogs are different than the frogs in the water. Yeah, there are slight differences. So once you look at them closer, so have you seen?
Yes, I have seen.
They jump, like, you know, they're from the trees to some distances. Yes. So then as I told you, like tree frogs and the frogs in the water, they have little bit differences. Also, like you know that once we draw those type of animals, so it is very good for you and to notice those type of differences. Shall we draw then? Okay, right. So as usual, I'll give you a kind of a remind. If you like to join our program, you can comment DP Kids YouTube channel and say that you like to join the program. And also you can give your other ideas also and suggestions also to our program. So then what else we have to do?
You have to share with the others so that they can watch it, and to click the bell icon.
Yes, you have to just click the bell, and at the same time you can like us if you like, right? Or not only that, you can subscribe us, right?
Yes.
Yes, well, it is a very good point for us, and your encouragement is really needed. So now we are going to draw a tree frog.
Frog.
Yes, okay. Right, now first we are going to draw a kind of a circle like this, okay, mentioning its eyes, right? And this side also with a little distance, okay, we can draw the other eye as well. And then we can draw the black bowl, and this side also we can draw that. Yes, see. And then we can draw two curves like this, and then we can join them like this. After that we can draw something. Yes, because its eyes, you know that it's more towards outside, so we can draw this type of shapes like this, and then we can join these two points aligned like this, okay? And from this point we can continue two lines like this, and the stomach, the part of the stomach, we can draw like this. Yes, see, look at this, right? Draw like this. Go down, and a little bit large stomach, and again up. That's right. Good. Now we completed one part. And after that, we can draw what? One hand. We can draw like this. So its hands are a little bit longer, right? Yeah. And we can complete the hand, drawing something like this. Good. Okay. And the hand on the other side, we can draw like this, see? And like this, okay? Right. Yes. That's right. Okay? And after that, we are going to draw the long fingers. Yes. It has strange fingers, a bit longer, okay? And so with this hand, we can draw something like this. and like this. Okay. Right? Okay. Good. And then it has two legs, right? Okay. We can draw one leg like this. And the other one like this. So, same as the hand, we can fix long fingers to the legs too. Okay? Yes. And then long fingers. Okay? Right. Take that. Okay. 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 Now we finished drawing and now we are going to color. Okay, so we're going to color this, right? We can use green color, right? We can, yeah, that's right. Because it's more into green, right? Because they are on the trees, aren't they? Right, yeah. Yes, now we can show the picture because we have completed the full art, and now see what we have drawn. Yes, it's a beautiful animal. You know that it's a tree frog. Yes, you have to, look at this type of animal well, as I told you. This special species is a really strange animal, and we must love the animals, we must love the nature, we have to look at the nature, then only we can remind and remember.
Yes.
Yes, okay. So then we are going to say goodbye from this program, and we are going to bring you some new videos in the future program, and please be with DP Kids YouTube channel, and then see you all.
Bye.